Hi, my name is Tod Amazeen. I've been an internet business consultant for 15 years. I'm going to show you how to change the default font in Outlook.
Outlook is a registered trademark of the Microsoft Corporation, with which I have no affiliation. First, open Microsoft Outlook, and then click on Tools, and scroll down and select Options. From the tabs across the top, click on Mail Format. Scroll down to the Stationery and Fonts box and select Fonts. Here you'll see the Message Fonts box, and you'll see that you have the option to change the default font for when you're composing a new message, when you're replying or forwarding a message, or when you're composing and reading in plain text. If you want to change the default font for outgoing messages, simply click on Choose Font and choose from the list of available fonts, and then click OK. When you're done changing the default fonts, click OK. And then click OK again.
You've just learned how to change the default font in Outlook. I'm Tod Amazeen.